as the best versus the beast. We learned on the SummerSlam kickoff show, it is in under no disqualification. Paul Heyman made the announcement. He said, ego, jealousy,
no disqualification match. They are coming to the ring by Paul Heyman. Weighing 200, Brock Lesnar.
Flanked by his champion, a former Lesnar. Brock Lesnar, MMA stars of all time, Randy Couture in the Octagon. Biggest sports entertainment stars of old Bard favors the Beast. Heyman staring intently at his... He's the guy that, well, he likes to joke around. Because he realized Lesnar, a man who outweighs him. By Punk almost defeated the undefeatable, the Undertaker. Lesnar has given to CM Punk over the past injury as well. Brock Lesnar has been the object of the ire of CM Punk. And the man that Punk must try to get out.
Still out here right now.
Here we go, and Punk, and Lesnar going to use his power and strength from the get-go. An ugly early. And Punk trying to back with the jaw of Lesnar. Lesnar again with Lay. The flat-out power.
I think this match favors the WWE champion in the modern fight.
Listen,
this guy survives along with Brock Lesnar.
1,700. Ken, you remember Slam kickoff that you qualification was going to Punk. Why did you say that?
Well, I mean, if Punk can get a thing that can help him nullify this power from the Beast.
Been Punk around like a little kid here.
Look at that.
Like a kid.
Takes it. Punk doesn't do something soon. This guy, this initial onslaught by Matt here to guzzle.
Patient.
This is my house.
Genetic freak.
Oh. And CM Punk again with a high knee, and Lesnar's dead. Punk again. Again with a knee, and Lesnar's been driven out of the ring.
We have to keep the momentum going here, and here he goes.
Taking a risk, and taking out Lesnar.
On their feet here, the stable set.
Right, at the disposal, but this is what...
Punk, oh, look at Lesnar. Lesnar. And now Lesnar, he is a frightening man. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Lesnar driven. Face first off the steel post with a sign of life. To go up top, looking for that... Lesnar taken out by Punk! Lesnar.
Looks like no.
This is not good. CM table here.
We just got interaction.
Sure he is. CM Punk taking Lesnar down. And Punk talked about. Punk has got to focus on the
Heyman.
And Punk worries about Heyman. He's going hard just like that.
That's the intangible.
He chanted former U.S.
Look out,
look out, look out, look out, look out. Oh my God. And Punk literally buckled. And now
oh my God.
Slinky Punk over him. In the corner of Punk's back. Caught Artillo.
It's like Brock Lesnar has no room.
At the part by Lesnar, and a throw again. And you notice
that Brock Lesnar is just getting started.
And look at Punk, going to fight back into this.
Going right for the leg.
That's right, smart move. Oh. This.
Back to the way. Shoulders.
This is your boy.
This is your boy. Lower back of Punk took. Somehow fight back into this. No matter how big you are, force separation like this. Oh, and a get right to the mid.
Oh,
yeah. These ribs, perhaps broken ribs.
Look at the expression on Lesnar.
Guarantee you that. He can to try to take Punk out. Thing give him credit. Punk is showing some signs of life, guys. And kicks.
Sometime a shout.
And now heading up. Brock Lesnar caught in midair.
Okay.
Throw by Lesnar. What an incredible athlete.
They won NCAA just on pure ability alone.
Just
throwing across the ring.
And Lesnar continues to target on Lesnar all night long. To fight out. Lesnar looks to put him away again.
Stay
and Punk gets the Schultz.
Making a statement here.
God, it's Punk.
He'll take nothing away from
him to get Punk back. Fell out here at Staples. Punk notice Walton and Punk doing what he's doing.
Going to Mike Tyson.
Lesnar. And out again. Talking to in the lower part of the.
Stay on him.
Punk doing. This is the makeup of Punk.
Taking him off his feet.
Yeah, but Lesnar, where he is.
CM Punk measuring his man. Caught. Lesnar's down. Lesnar's down. Did he hurt himself? He's got to realize he's got Lesnar dead. Guys, Lesnar stunned. Oh. There's the high knee from Punk here tonight. Running knee again. Lesnar in the jaw.
Going for the F5.
Yeah, but Punk caught him. Punk caught him in the round. Oh. Punk to the top. Punk to the elbow. It's hit the beast away. And it's down to an eye. Incredible.
Can he continue the momentum?
Lesnar. The F5. Punk caught him again. Lesnar's down.
Whatever he's got, he better.
Look at Lesnar. Lesnar up on the shoulders for the
chin. He's got him.
And Lesnar caught him. Lesnar with the corner. Punk's down. Oh, and Lesnar trying to get it to him. What can Punk do? Punk, look at Punk. Look at Punk. Look at Punk. Over. And Brock trying to turn around. And look at Punk. A triangle. Is Lesnar going to tap? Screaming for Lesnar to tap. It happened.
Oh, but look at the strength.
Lesnar's caught the tap.
He's hit that man
again, trying to power out of this thing. And look at Punk with the elbow.
Oh, no.
Oh, man. Powerbomb.
Oh, my God.
Now it's burrowed right now. As Punk and the Punk stayed in it.
Lesnar can't believe it.
Watch this still fight. Lesnar with a powerbomb.
No. But so is the WWE Universe.
There is to his feet.
Punk had Lesnar in that
power bomb, though, was a big difference.
And now
maker
for the suplex. And Brock Lesnar again. Flex.
The old three amigos.
Yet another one. Lesnar of CM Punk and a kick at it, too.
It's amazing to me,
watch
guys.
From,
look, I mean, all of us.
All those kicks to the face.
Was this beast really? Up top. Look at Punk up top.
Oh,
man. The chair to block part of the Punk.
But Punk still landed on left.
Now it's Punk with steel chair in hand.
Oh my God!
And that's Punk already! Casey made favor Punk! It's been that CM Punk is
an all out war! Look
and
out!
Lesnar just hit!
Wow.
Good. Not at all. Not at all! Punk! Punk's qualification!
Desperate times!
Dead.
Effects of the offense by steel chair in hand.
New.
And what? Oh, my God! The face of Lesnar! A lot of that as well. Punk cover. Push the leg. Lesnar powers out!
Incredible. Turned it around with it. It's a low blow. That's all you can. Chair delivered. Oh!
That's the face and now the back.
Congratulations. Listen to me.
Incredible fight.
All night.
I mean, CM Punk.
Punk on a number of occasions. For example, and this is Punk's sleep to Brock Lesnar. For all intents and purposes, Lesnar. Heyman gets involved.
For his troubles. Wow, finally, with the Walrus. Brock Lesnar, finally finishes by. Watch where Punk lands. Oh, my God.
Incredible effort by CM.
Did his job well.
Lesnar took one of the...
Performance by CM Punk. Well done.
Punk's upset, but he's got Lesnar beaten on a number of occasions, and if it wasn't for Punk,
it's awesome.
Wow.